We'll start back. Stu, you're going to take your standard gas tape, which is your yellow tape. You want two layers. You're going to thread it into the bottle. With this type valve, it's going to be counterclockwise. Use your 7/8 wrench or your crescent wrench. You're gonna light your burner, you're gonna turn your gas on. And on the top of your regulator, you can adjust your flame. Shut it off, just turn the gas off.